zero gravity impacts all of our systems in our body, but not to the effect of degrading or interrupting the way our body processes a lot of things. Great question. Over. Wow, I'm impressed with these questions. We don't know exactly the effect of microgravity on the healing process. We're still working on a lot of how our body processes, how our body changes with microgravity, how it processes the food that we eat, the nutrients. So we're still figuring out how, you know, fast our body can heal. We don't know just yet. So that's a great question. Over. That is a great psychological question. I don't feel nervous about it. A lot of great stories to tell and describe how things be fantastic to get back home. But I am going to enjoy the moment here because you don't know when you get back. So, great question. Over. Well, there's many things on orbit, even down to the way the our waste hygiene compartment works. It's a very nice engineering job that was done by our Russian colleagues. But we also have great experiments like the Code Atom Lab. We have different types of fabrication facilities that we're using to, you know, maybe one day create something biological in our fabrication facility. So we have many different types of new technology we're trying out and that we use every day. Over. Grayson, I would say that the ISS is still a large experimental laboratory that's floating space to do all kinds of amazing things. We even take care of the station. We recently had people go out to spacewalk to produce more power for it. We do have some locations that are called spout zones, but that's more. So, like, we have one rack that has an ongoing experiment right now, so it's off limits to even touch the handrails that's on it. We had to develop a way to clean a tool that was brought in from a spacewalk. Thank you. of equipment that we use on the station. We haven't had to do that on this mission just yet, but who knows? Maybe we will. Over.